Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Forza Horizon 5 in my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows low streaming bandwidth. The game has detected streaming delays. This might be caused by limited disk bandwidth or limited CPU resources. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just slightly lower your game resolution. So by simply go to settings and then select video category, and here I select the maximum of QHD resolution. So I try to lower this resolution to full HD, and also lower the frame rate. So once you've done these processes, and don't forget to save these changes and close this Forza Horizon 5. And sometimes this is occurs if you install the games on hard disk drive. So always you can install the games on SSD drive. So next you can open your task manager and then select details tab. So here you can locate that Forza Horizon 5 and simply right click on it and go to set priority. So here you can select the priority as high and close this task manager. So next I try to open the Nvidia control panel. So here I select manage 3D settings, and it has two categories. So I select program settings. So next you can add that Forza Horizon 5 to this list. So once you add it, and then change some settings from this list, and the first one is maximum frame rate. But first of all turn on this option and then select the maximum frame rate and click to OK. So same way you can change this background application maximum frame rate. And finally click to save these changes and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, finally one more time I try to access that Forza Horizon 5. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Forza Horizon 5 starts to playing very smoothly, and it does not show any lagging or crashing issue. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.